I was 15, and I was working in housewares, and I had this wonderful bird, Chico, a little parakeet that I taught to speak. And I loved this bird. And my bird died. And I went to work, and I was distraught. I was really distraught. And there was a wonderful actress named Mercedes McCambridge. She won an Academy Award for All the King's Men. This is an extraordinary, I worship this actress. I worshiped her.
I do too.
And she came in to buy a pot or something, and I was in the corner, you know, and I was crying. And she came over me and asked me what was wrong. And she was just so kind in her, and I told her about my bird and everything, and she was so dear. She was so dear, and this extraordinary actress that I idolized. And it not only comforted me, but it taught me something. It taught me something. And so I guess I'm approachable, because wherever I go and people do see me, they'll come up to me and say, well, thank you for making me laugh. I had a really tough day. And I thank them, because that's what I want the legacy to be. That I made someone laugh, that I made them, I cheer them up a bit.